Elon Musk prediction, cryptocurrency Dogecoin will hit $50. All of us are well acquainted with Dogecoin, the cryptocurrency that began as a meme yet took the crypto world like a typhoon, much to the surprise of many. However, over the last few weeks, the tale of its popularity has been the subject of intense attention and examination, and there are currently many experts analyzing the primary cause behind its insane growth. Well, guess what they discovered? Whenever there starts a discussion about Dogecoin, Elon Musk's name seems to be associated with it. Sounds like a coincidence, right? Well, keep watching and you'll be shocked to what Elon Musk's prediction about Dogecoin is. Hey everyone, welcome to TechSilk. Most of you already know about Dogecoin and the backstory behind it. But for all of you who are not quite familiar with the coin, don't sweat it. We are here to help you out. This is a cryptocurrency coin that began with a meme of an image of a dog. Dogecoin was created in 2013 as a result of emergence of other digital currencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, etc. The photo of the Shiba Inu dog with raised eyebrows was chosen because it bears a striking resemblance to the famous meme Dogecoin's logo, which depicts a Doge, which appears to look sideways and somewhat funny. Elon Musk has been a long-term promoter of Dogecoin and has been tweeting it on social media almost all the time. With all of the attention on Dogecoin, a lot of people took the opportunity to invest in it, causing its price to skyrocket significantly. In a recent interview, he was asked about Dogecoin and all the various other cryptocurrencies and their growth, to which he replied, "The potential of Dogecoin will be the next in line to dominate the cryptocurrency market." He said that it is an unstoppable vehicle that will take over the world in the near future. It is currently estimated that Elon Musk has invested $180,000 in Dogecoin. He invested in it at $0.045 a share, which is equivalent to today's market price. Since then, all of Elon Musk's tweets have been devoted to increasing the value of Dogecoin. By the time he had made his first post on a social media site, the coin's value increased by 16%, rising from $0.069 all the way up to $0.08, which was pretty insane. People have always shown their appreciation for Elon Musk. And with a Twitter following of 55.5 million, he always seems to enjoy the support of his fans. This is one such example as when Glauber Contesotto got influenced by Elon Musk's post on Twitter to invest in Dogecoin. As a result, he became a millionaire. With this turning event, more and more people started investing in Dogecoin, and as a result, the volume of the coin expanded exponentially. However, situations in the most recent time period have challenged this belief. According to Ethereum's co-founder Vitalik Buterin, he donated $1.1 billion worth of cryptocurrency to the India COVID-19 Relief Fund. Well, this is by far the mother of all charitable donations and the most single greatest philanthropic action taken to aid COVID in India. Because cryptocurrency's value is volatile, there's no way to tell how much Buterin's donation would be worth when the market settles down. This huge investment caused the market to fluctuate heavily, which resulted in Dogecoin to fall nearly 30% right after the investor's donation. When an immense amount of crypto trading is done all at once at the same time, the whole market collapses, and this also affects the capitalization of the majority of the cryptocurrencies. Buterin's activity sparked a full-scale panic among leading cryptocurrency investors who were suddenly forced to overhaul their investment strategy altogether. One of these investors was Elon Musk. He has always been noted that Elon Musk is very much in control. Dogecoin's increase in value simply demonstrates his worth to all how powerful he is in the crypto industry. However, the latest incident kept him wondering about investment in Dogecoin. Amidst these changes, the value of Bitcoin crashed drastically when Musk declared that Tesla wouldn't use it for crypto transactions as it consumes way too much energy. On May 12, he said that Tesla would no longer accept Bitcoin as payment because the environmental cost was too high. Musk has stated that Tesla would not offer any Bitcoin on its balance sheet and will only use cryptocurrency when mining is feasible using renewable resources. Elon Musk's announcement shook the crypto community, causing the prices of major cryptocurrencies such as XRP and Ethereum, as well as Bitcoin, to collapse. But out of them, Cardano was the only cryptocurrency that did not collapse. But that's a discussion for another day. Elon Musk's latest comments on Saturday Night Live caused Dogecoin prices to spike once more. Dogecoin, the funny cryptocurrency that was never supposed to be taken seriously, has re-entered the crypto top 5. The Dogecoin price, which is approaching all-time peaks of just over 40 cents per Doge token, is up 50%, putting the total market capitalization of all cryptocurrency tokens at around $50 billion. Musk revealed on April 1 that his rocket company SpaceX would put a literal Dogecoin on the literal moon, igniting wild speculation that he could do so, but soon he ended up denying claims that it was an April Fool's Day joke. Either way, Dogecoin's price has skyrocketed since investors and traders began investing more money into it in January of this year. But cryptocurrency has been mocked for its lack of development. Dogecoin is the second most common cryptocurrency for current college students and recent graduates to invest in. According to a new survey conducted by a college finance and educational website, 43% of the 560 people who were surveyed plan to do so. Upon extensive research by analysts, it is predicted that Dogecoin prices will reach $50 by 2022. This is only achievable if traders maintain diligence and investors work together. Here's something you may be interested in. Elon Musk has long been a fan of cryptocurrencies. Back-to-back tweets about Dogecoin demonstrate his commitment to cryptocurrency. And if that wasn't enough, we have got another surprise in store for you. Elon Musk purchased $1.2 billion worth of Bitcoin and also began accepting it as a form of payment in his company Tesla. But recent activities by Buterin got him worried, resulting in all big cryptocurrencies collapsing, but Brit ears ahead. He has a number of massive goals in mind. One of his big plans was to colonize Mars, which is a long-held desire for a large portion of the population. Elon Musk, on the other hand, is not content with simply colonizing Mars. He wishes to create an entire civilization in a completely new world. Talk about all the crazy ambitions, right? His repeated tweets about sending Dogecoin to the moon or to Mars have all pointed in the same direction. Elon Musk wants to make those the official currency of Mars when he colonizes it. But he doesn't want those to be among the top cryptocurrencies. He wants them to be the only ones in existence. Experts have conducted extensive research and developed hypotheses and theories as a result of their efforts. People with knowledge of Elon Musk's original vision of cryptocurrency know the way he's planned and prepared for it to advance the project in a step-by-step manner has taken Dogecoin from a tiny, fun cryptocurrency experiment to a significant entity of economic utility. And it's been a sequence of thorough preparations and strategic implementation of Elon Musk's well-defined plans for the future of cryptocurrency ever since he posted his first tweet about Dogecoin. Elon Musk does not want competition, which is why he has been hyping Dogecoin while also attempting to put an end to other cryptocurrencies. Recent events involving Elon Musk support these assumptions. The whole crypto community is now wondering if Elon Musk isn't who we think he is. What if he has a negative side, one that is extremely greedy and would go to any length to ensure his own personal gain? Assume Elon Musk is effective in his goal of making Dogecoin the ultimate and sole cryptocurrency. This will cause Dogecoin prices to surge, as recent market forecasts show the Dogecoin reaching the $50 mark in 2022, despite stiff competition in the market too. But if it goes unchallenged, it has a good chance of reaching even $1,000. Imagine, Elon Musk is effective in colonizing Mars and establishing Dogecoin as the official currency of his newly created kingdom at a time when currencies are on the verge of extinction. In that scenario, the market capitalization and trading volume of Dogecoins could reach trillions of dollars. If this occurs, Elon Musk will be the richest man on both Earth and Mars, and he will be unstoppable in his pursuit of greater power. If this occurs, he'll be one of the most powerful people on the planet, inspiring millions to join in his footsteps. While these are wild conjectures, only time can show the facts. What are your thoughts on Elon Musk's ambitions? Do you think Elon Musk's proposal is viable? If this is the case, one will decide to invest their entire life savings in Dogecoin. Since in the end, looking at the current scenario and events that are yet to unfold in the future, Dogecoin appears to be the only cryptocurrency that has an extreme chance of succeeding in the future. So, if you are planning to give it a shot, tell us why in the comment section. So once again, thank you for watching the video, and if you are new to this channel, please press the red subscribe button and turn on the notifications so you don't miss new videos like this, and you will be automatically notified whenever we upload a new video related to inventions, gadgets and technology. We are trying our best to bring new tech-related information to you by uploading 3 new videos every week. Hope you like this video. If this video was helpful and added some value to you, please remember to leave a like and comment. We will respond to your comment as soon as possible. Check out this playlist of my top 10 videos of best invention for mankind, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.